and welcome to the first part of this tutorial. So first thing to do is launch your Graphisoft Archicad 19 software. Then choose Create New Project. And we are going to browse our template. Click on Browse and search for the file you just downloaded and choose tutotemplate.tpl. Hit New. Alright, so this is the interface of Archicad, and in this first part I'm going to show you how to import an external file into Archicad. Go to Worksheets, then let's rename those. This will be the ground. The next one, I will name it Floor 1. Then right click here, new independent worksheet. This will be floor number 2. Number 3. And then number 4. There you are. So these are our worksheets or reference sheets. Activate the ground floor and go to the right of your screen and you will see drawing under document here. Click at this black origin here. Then choose the AutoCAD file, ground.dwg, and make sure this is in millimeters. There you are. So we have imported an AutoCAD file into Archicad. Then you can also import another format of file inside Archicad by activating this tool here and click inside. Let's for instance import a PDF file. Choose this PDF, then open. There you are. We have our PDF file inside Archicad that we can follow when we are going to draw. But make sure that this PDF file is at the right scale. Let's check it by choosing this measure here or hitting the M from the keyboard. There is no anchor point here. You just click approximately to see. Now we can see that it is 86 centimeter. Then I would like to have this door at 90 centimeter. So I select this file. When you select in Archicad, you press shift and you click. And now let's rescale our drawing by using this tool resize here. And make sure that define graphically is checked. This point to this one, enter the value of 90, hit enter, hit press M to get the ruler. Now we have 90. Okay. You can also import an image if you want. Make sure that this tool is activated and click inside and you can import an image. There you are. But it's blur comparing to the PDF because of the resolution. the resolution of this image was low, and that's why we have it blurred. The PDF resolution was 300 pixel per inch, but this one was 72 only, and that's why it is blur. Okay, so now you know how to import PDF image and AutoCAD file into Archicad. And the advantage with AutoCAD file here, it becomes interactive. You see there is anchor point. It is circling these points. And this is a new feature with Archicad 19. You have those interactive guidelines and anchor points. Okay? And so when that is done, you go to the ground floor and you activate trace and reference to see our reference, and hit this button and rows ground. Okay, let's see where it is. Here you are. So now my working area is inside of this here, so I'm going to drag this inside of that. So I use this button, drag reference from this point. I'm going to drag it inside of my working space here. There you are. Now I've got my drawing reference inside my working space. Okay, so if I take the wall tool, I can directly start drawing like this. Okay, yes, come back. And when you are working with the PDF file, you need to set guidelines so that you can snap an anchor point by doing like this. You take the guideline, which is new for Archicad 19, and you put it approximately like this, like that. This is how I do when I'm working with a PDF file, like this, and so on. And so like that, when you are drawing a wall, after you have an anchor point at here like that, and so on. Okay, so I let you import all of the rest of the AutoCAD file into every one of these worksheets. That's all for this part. See you at the second part.